Over 2,000 people have attended the presidential interdenomination Thanksgiving prayer service at Kabarnet Showground. Thousands have trooped the Kabarnet ASK Showground, where President William Ruto is already in charge, where the service is going on. President with his Deputy President Rigathi Gachahua, Roads CS Kipchumba Murkomen, the CS for Cooperatives Simon Chelugui, CS for Labour Florence Bore, all elected leaders from Baringo County are among those who are attending the Thanksgiving ceremony at the ASK Showground.